only state facts here at Melody Reports.
Hello everybody, welcome back to another Melody Reports reaction. We are here to react to a favorite here on this channel, one of my many music queens, none other than Halsey with her, we could say, like, infamous new single, So Good. You guys, I can turn purple, red, whatever color from the rainbow in the face talking about Halsey, because I stan and I love her and I love the fans out there. You guys showed so much love on my last Halsey reaction. I will put it somewhere here in the video and down below. Like, we got the vinyls right here of all the albums, except for the newest one, you know, we're still looking for that. But you guys, like, she delivers us bops, she's delivered us hits, she gives us the emotional gut-wrenching tracks, and people still have the audacity to commit the crime of sleeping on Halsey's music. We do not understand. Officer, the culprit is right there, cuff him up and make them listen to her discography on loop. I rest my case. But you guys know the drill. If I think the song's a boppity bop 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 and I'm shookity shook shook shook, it'll be where? It'll be listed in my 2022 favorites playlist. Down below we have a Spotify and we have an Apple Music playlist. Please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe for more Halsey reactions. I will try and react to the music video if it does not get blocked tomorrow. And of course, if you want to talk to me about Halsey, this song, anything beyond YouTube, you can find me on Instagram and Twitter and TikTok at Melody Reports. Now let's get into it. I translated the thing on her artwork. I think it says, like, everywhere you look. It's so good. So, yeah. Anyways. I didn't take French. All the stars are faded. I remember the night. I was so frustrated. Touch your hair for the first time. See it on your face now. Like, the fact I have to pause for copyright, but, like, I can't believe we have new Halsey. I can't believe. I don't know if you guys are like that when your favorite artist is, like, coming out with new music, you just, like, digress into everything that they've released before. So she's been on loop for a minute. Thank you. Me dancing. Ugh, I'm gonna cry because, I can't wait for the music video. I feel like it's gonna leave me an emotional wreck. But, like, you know, Halsey fans out there, we know what she's been through, especially with love and the fact that she's finally found someone. And we get a sneak peek look into it of, like, what it became with this song. Like, I love. It's like, you know, when you're listening to a song for the first time, you're trying to catch all the lyrics, you're trying to catch the production, and just me trying to give you guys a reaction. But, like, imagine living in Halsey's head rent-free. Imagine living in her head rent-free. A gift. A blessing, you know? Just, like, understanding her perspective, it's like a knife in her chest and someone's just, like, going like this. Just seeing the person that you want to be with, need to be with, I don't know if need's the right word, but, like, you know you're meant to be and you're just like, no, when is my time? Hello? Like, just need it. It's like that Judge Judy gif, I'll put it right here. Like that, like, she's like, when is my time, you know? And it's like, Ashley, we get you, we feel you, and, like, finally everything is aligning for her. Also, everything that she went through to release this song so far, pun intended, so good. I love that. I'm sorry, I gotta see who she worked with on this song. Period. I did not know this was a Max Martin production. Like, given a hit, given a bop. Hello.
Oh my, I'm so overwhelmed that Halsey has a Max Martin song, like, period. You know what this is reminding me of? The production is giving me similar vibes to her song with Marshmello, Be Kind. I don't know, something about it. Nothing like exactly copycat, not at all, not even a copycat, it's her own song, but you know what I mean. But it giving me that resemblance. We're not ready for a Halsey bridge because, as you know, here at Melody Reports, we love a what? We love a one-way ticket to Bridge City. And what does Halsey, oh my god, I'm like so tongue-tied, I'm so shook at this song. What does Halsey always give? Bridges. Like, go to any of her hits or any of like the hidden gems. Oof, the bridges. The bridges. Thank you. I'm just like, I don't know, to cry, to dance, literally epitome of Halsey songs. Like, I cannot wait for this music video. Oh my god. Oh my god. No, eyes closed, not right now. You guys, hi, we're back. I don't know what happened to my phone. I was about to have my shook moment. I guess my phone got even more shook than me, but I was gonna tell you, I'm about this shook. Yup, the wig has to come off. The wig has to come off. That's how shook Halsey has left me at the end of this song. Like, the emotions, the storytelling, like, Ashley, you did that as you always do. The fight was well worth it. Now we gotta fight for that 3 a.m. music video because you need to gift us with that, because I stun 3 a.m. Like, it's that good. But anyways, guys, I just want to say, of course, this is Bobbity Bop Bop Bop, and I'm shookity shook shook shook, so it'll be where? It'll be listed in my 2022 favorites playlist down below. It's on Apple Music and Spotify, ladies and gentlemen. Now, please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe for more Halsey reactions and other reactions that I know you'll love coming your way. And of course, if you want to talk to me about the song, Halsey, anything beyond YouTube, you can find me on Instagram and Twitter and TikTok at Melody Reports. I will see you guys very soon. Bye, guys. Giving Halsey look, you know, with the shaved head. Bye, guys.